This exhibition is really important because, you know, even for the people with normal vision, often, you know, they find it hard to grasp the concepts behind cancer biology and cancer therapy. And so consequently, you know, for a group of people who have low vision, you know, it's even harder, and it's something that we often forget. And so with this exhibition, we're really trying to address that and correct that that balance, as it were, by trying to explain the principles of cancer biology and therapy using a variety of different media, you know, including sound effects and tactile models and so on, to really kind of reach out to that community and break down that barrier of communication, as it were.
So the types of activities that we have running today are fabulous. Everyone will be able to touch, feel and explore all the different models. We've got 3D models, tactile posters, games. The scientists will be explaining the processes of their particular field of research, and everything is super accessible and everyone can feel and explore their way through this research.
Today I enjoy doing all the... I enjoy looking at the animations at the start and then feeling all the posters that with information on them.
I think it was fantastic just to be able to see Bayang's curiosity and you know, his passion for science, and how everyone, all the people here, also had a passion for science and engaged with him so beautifully.
One of my special dreams is that any child who attends today that has a disability can walk away and know in their hearts that they too can pursue a career in STEM or science, and that there is no barrier to learning, that if they have a will and a passion, they can do anything that they want.